Hello guys, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. In this video, we are going to see how we can significantly boost our Windows 11 PC performance. Yes guys, without using third-party applications, we can instantly boost our Windows 11 PC. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. First step, we have to disable the unwanted startup applications. To do that, right click on the taskbar, click on the task manager. Here, expand it, go to the startup applications. Here you can see the startup impact, click on that. Some of the applications automatically starting up when the Windows 11 boot up. In such cases, disable the unwanted applications. To do that, right click on the application and disable. Again, select the all unwanted applications and disable it. We have successfully disabled the unwanted startup applications. Now close the window, and next time your PC will be boot up very fast. Also, your PC will run smoothly. Next step, clean the unwanted junk files and temporary files. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for a run application. Open it. Here you have to type temp. Hit enter. Say continue. Guys, these are the temporary files which is stored on your system. Delete them all. Select the all files by hitting Ctrl plus A, right click and hit delete. Say continue. Do this for all current items. Try again. Some of the temporary files we cannot delete, just ignore. Close the window. Again, go to the Windows search bar and search for run. Open the run app and this time type %temp%. Hit enter. Select the all files. Don't worry, these are also not required files. Right click and delete them. As you can see, it will save the space as well as boost the PC performance. Then close the window. And the last time, open the run app again. This time type prefetch prefetch, hit enter. Say continue. Select the all files by hitting Ctrl plus A, right click and delete. And close the window. As a final step, we have to change the performance profile. To do that, go to the Windows search bar and search for performance. You will find under the best match result, that is adjust the appearance and performance of Windows. Click on that and this time select the adjust for best performance. And finally, you have to select few of the options here, that is smooth edges of screen fonts and show thumbnails instead of icons, and you can enable few more. And finally apply and save OK. So after this, I recommend you to restart your Windows 11 PC once in order to see the boosted performance. That's it guys, hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, we'll meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.